It is a game of pride.
I believe in every one of you, boys. Let's go.
And of passion. Yeah! But when hockey's biggest stars wear their nation's flag on their chests, the stakes rise to a whole new level.
Canada wins the World Cup of Hockey.
In 1 year's time, the best talent the world has to offer takes to the ice, highlighted by old rivalries and a new twist. Hockey supremacy is on the line. The World Cup of Hockey is back.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change. But it was just a dream.
Like it was Lazarus.
I'm the one.
I'm the one.
doing something mean to it. Play this in the south and everybody gon' lean to it. Greatest of all time, it's got a nice ring to it. We do it for the music, money ain't a thing to us. Been shining, motherfucker, what's bling to us? Most loved, most hated at the same time. Star player in this bitch and it's game time. Who you know lyrically killed a club in the same rhyme? They call me Logic, motherfucker, better know the name. I spit crack like Pusha, Novocaine. We never dumb it down, you know we just numb it down. And watch you get up in your feelings when we come around. Grew up on Section 8, you probably can't relate. Cause y'all just watched the throne, I'm tryna checkmate. I've been shining since before I brought them diamonds in. They talk that shit, it's so astonishing. Y'all better swallow that pride like a Kalanapin. Cause I can lay tracks with my eyes closed.
It's just the second homicide.
Sunday, the New York Monday. Looking at the BET cipher like I'll be there one day. It's the Rock, reincarnated, we call it visionary. Fuck the world till I'm on top, we call that missionary. The game's on pause, it need a load again. These rappers is reruns and we need a new episode again. Yeah, well motherfucker, it's the pilot. So fly, I recorded this in the PJ next to the pilot on the CB. Now you see me on the TV. Said this would happen back in the day, but you ain't believe me, so I'ma keep rising to the top, never stop. And finger fuck the world till the day my album drop.
Players always have a little extra juice when they have their flag on their chest.
Speaking from experience, there's nothing quite like hockey on the international stage.
To watch best on best tournaments, they're the best.
There's electricity in the air as we continue to inch closer to the ultimate goal.
Look at the collection of all-stars on both clubs. The fans are getting a real treat watching these players play.
Greetings from Toronto. It's the 2016 World Cup.
Greetings, everyone. This is Toronto and the preliminary round of the World Cup of Hockey 2016 between Team Czech Republic and the United States.
The international stage has been set. The hockey nations have converged for a great tourney down.
Terrific action lies ahead. It's been a long time in the planning, and now the World Cup of Hockey 2016 has started.
Block that
one. Oh, and he is drilled.
That's what we love about this game.
Enormous hit. The Czechs continue to probe up the wing. Save!
Look at how active the goaltender is, looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
The United States leaves his own end. The Americans wheel it up the wing. He knifed it away. Now it's directed to Voracek. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Ryan Suter. It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
As we come to a close of the preliminary round here, everybody starts to look forward to the semifinals, a single game elimination. The people have been entertained so far. The next stage will be fantastic.
Okay, Ray, thank you. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just under 3 minutes have passed. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Krejci. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Pitching it to Palat. And that one turned aside. A backhand shot. That one blocked. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Big face-off win. Slid to McDonough. Into the attacking end. Good job with the poke check. Corralled by Parisi. And offside is called on the play. Neutralized face-off win. Bufflin's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The United States has gotten the goalie to the bench and the extra man's on. Pointed to Bufflin. Pitching this one to Kane. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Hansel's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Team USA is getting their first chance of the game on the power play.
You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. Puck is grabbed by Hemsky. He missed the net.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
Back near the blue line to Suter. Oh, broke it up. Chip to Van Riemsdyk. Right in front. A lightning-like glove save. Solid work there by McCollum. It's an onside play. Brilliant save by Bishop.
Bishop's position was key on that outstanding stop.
And he steps in. Team Czech Republic's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Tip to the net, and that one directed wide. Passing one off now to McCulloch. Let's it go. Give that goalie credit for another. And snapped up by Carlson. Trying to go to Parisi. Decides he wants the corner. The Czechs have it in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to McCulloch. Back on his stick. That hit somebody. Heads on behind. And the puck taken over by Oshie. Doing fine up the wing. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Suster. Laid on to Hansel. Gets in. What'll he do? Saved off the mask. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Loose puck brought in by Suster. Directing that one to Hurdle. Let's it go. That's a good pad save. Looking to Wheeler. Takes a shot. Deflected off the blocker. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Not there.
He wanted to go right underneath the bar there, Doc. You see his shot elevate from the 15-foot area in front of the net, and he misses over top of the net.
Hansel's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Team USA's power play gets another chance to operate. hasn't been effective yet. Czech Republic's prevailed on another faceoff. Goalie out of the net, puck on his stick. To Van Riemsdyk. And he is reefed.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Rock to the glass. Gotta clear it here. The Czech Republic setting things up in center. Fires, turned away. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Bishop's play has been grade A right off the drop of the puck tonight. His team's been a little slow, but he's not.
A little over 4 minutes still to be skated. No goals to report yet. Team Czech Republic's got that faceoff win. Nicely into the zone. Tries to get it on net. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Gudas in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. Turned a shot on net. The Czechs with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. The puck is scooped up by Van Riemsdyk. Lets it go. Off a body. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. The Americans are given a hooking minor.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Possession established. Good reach there. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Thrown in. Fired up the wing to Krejci. Onside. Fires! Oh, deflected away. Czech Republic's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Just missed an end.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Pass attempt to Krejci. Hammered. Score! A power play goal.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Bishop's out in position. He's just hoping this hits him. He's not able to move quick enough to make the stop.
The Czech Republic's gotten the 1-0 lead. Finally, we get the first goal. The Czechs control from the faceoff. Johnson's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Takes that pass at center ice. USA is a great save. Score! And the game is even.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
The Czechs got that faceoff win, now what? Team Czech Republic's in their own end and controlling the play. Oh, stick save. A shot. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Pass cut, strong play. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time. United States has gotten this game tied back up, and that goal came late in the period, and you see it here. Right back after this. Second period underway, and we are even. Puck is thrown to Pavelski. Rounded again. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. On the outside, a shot. Moving it to Hemsky. Czech Republic's got possession in neutral ice. And now it's directed to Pacioretty. To Pavelski. Gathered up again by Pacioretty. Slot shot. Great save, point blank.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Palat's in his own end, headed toward center. Nicely into the zone. Flings it. Save! On to Carlson. Pitching it to Parisi. And they are in. Carried to the corner by Joe Pavelski. Backhander to the net. The Czech Republic's in their own end and shifting gears. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again.
Bishop's able to make an excellent stop here. That's a difficult scoring chance. The shooter thought he had a beat.
Over 5 minutes have been played. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Good help for the centerman. Pass to the slot. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. Moved along and in. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. That one caught iron. Toward the net. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
One-timer. He scores! An enormous goal for Team USA.
Stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Sometimes your best isn't enough. This is a perfect shot up over a desperation attempted glove save.
The United States has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it. Good reach there. Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Hammers one. That's a good bad save. He's in on an onside play. Has it back deep. To Van Riemsdyk. Shoots it off. He scores! Three in a row!
Surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Just a bit under 9 minutes have been skated in the second. Team USA's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Good save there. A cover. And play is stopped.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 41 seconds.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
They win the draw. Fires.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Gains the zone. Good pass up the wing to Pasternak. Corral. That shot came from just 6 inches.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Hanging on to it up the wing. It's dumped in. Propelled to McCulloch. Pass would not go, canceled out by physical play. Hatchett's one. Terrific glove save. McCulloch's hooked on this solid pad save. Score! No!
they're going to review this. They're going to go upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
Back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. Team USA's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Shot on goal. Point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Pitching this one to Pacioretty. Into the end of attack. Slides it to the point to Suter. Skill play by Carlson. Kicked out of the scrum. And the possession taken up by Pavelski. The Americans look to make a difference up the wing. Great job slipping on by. Knocked it away with the stick. Passing one off now to Polak. The United States recoiling back in their own end. Slid to Oshie. Smart recovery by McDonough. Whoa, what a play! Good place to shoot from. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Voracek's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
It looked to me like he had stopped the shot. He had a big chunk of it, but it worked its way into the net.
The Czechs have tied the game. It looks better for them now than it did, and we still have a little time left in the second period. USA's got another faceoff win.
By number 93,
the Czechs move it ahead along the boards. Let's a shot go. Two sticks together, they cancel. Shoots, not through. Skill play by Zach Parise. A shot, big save there. Chip to Buffalo. The Americans up the wing are moving the puck. Picks it up in his own end. Keeps it going back behind the net. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Laid on to McCulloch. And he gains the zone. Big drive. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Voracek's goal, shown again here, has knotted this game up. It came late in the period. Maybe more in store next period. Intermission is next. Third period has begun. The next one could be the winning one. Good poke check by Joe Pavelski. Possession taken up by Ryan Suter. Gains the blue line. On to Polak. Flips a wrister. Got a piece of that one. Pavelski's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
That was a major league collision.
Trying to go to Kane. Got it right back. pointed to Suter. Czech Republic's organizing back in the defensive zone. Propelled to Kane. Fires! Oh, a close call there.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Oh, what a stop.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Czech Republic's recoiling in the defensive zone. Pass ahead. Ooh, a collision. No luck on that pass. Solid work defensively by Voracek. Nudged off at just the last minute, so no luck on that pass. Slid to McDonough. And the pickup. He gains the zone. Took that wrist shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Pacioretty's displaying some courage after being banged up earlier in the shift. He still gets himself into the shooting lane to block the shot.
Just over 6 minutes have been played in this, the third period. Game tied at this point, 3 goals apiece. Team Czech Republic, they score! What a goal for Team Czech Republic!
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Bishop's not able to get the trapper on this one. The shot just blew right by his glove.
The Czechs have gotten a 1-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? Team USA's got another face-off win. Snapping a pass to Stepan. Great shooting lane. Sticked away. Hurdles lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Gets across, looks over his options. Robbery there. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Team USA's gonna rue these missed chances. They've had so many from good spots on the ice. They've missed the net so many times, they've done nothing but hurt themselves.
Ray, I don't know if you believe in omens or not. One side says, well, it's gotta change sometime, and another says, maybe not tonight. Beat him on that one. Directing that one to Parisi. Dogged determination there by Suster. The Czechs in their own end setting things up. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Save! And he freezes for the whistle.
Bishop's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
A little under 9 minutes played here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a 1-goal contest. The Czechs win that faceoff. Puck is seized by Callahan. Airborne to Suster. Chip to Callahan. Gains the zone. He's got it. Laid on to Frolik. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. And they score! A tremendous recovery. They've got life and time.
Yeah, shooters love to beat the goaltender up over the glove side, don't they, Edzo? The butterfly position covers the bottom of the net. Doesn't help them much here, though.
The United States has gotten this game back even here in the third period. A fun way to go down the home stretch of the contest. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Shot glanced off the post. Back near the blue line to Johnson. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Pass across at the point. Oh, off target. Poked away. Taken toward the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do?
right near the line. Can he keep it going?
Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there.
Snapped up by Van Riemsdyk.
Puck grab. They've got it ready. Czech Republic's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
Right near the goal stripe to Backes. Looking to Hemsky.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. That's terrific work with the pad. The United States in possession, moving it up the wing. Has it in his own end. Pass attempt to Hemsky. Gets in and he'll look over his options. And a save.
Puck is thrown to Wheeler.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
The Czech Republic's carrying it up the wing.
Jabbed away by Carlson.
And the loose puck brought in by Ryan Suter.
Moving it to Abdelkader. Got it in his own end.
And now it's directed to Palat. Into the attacking end.
Big chance here. Score!
Quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
The Czechs have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Close game, final minute. No one leaving, more action. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical face-off of the night. Krejci's got a face-off win. That breaks a bad streak. And in flight over the line. Great save! What a distraction. And the possession taken by Pavelski. It's an onside play. Breakaway! Score! And that has tied the game.
Confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
And the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Pacioretty's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment, the waning moments of the third. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gets in. What'll he do? A shot and off target with that one.
After he missed that chance, I looked over at the bench and the look on the players' faces were priceless.
Great poke check. And he holds on. And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Slides it to the point to Pavelski. Pitching it to Hansel. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots one. That's a great save. Taken away. Team USA's goal has forced the overtime period. Take a look at it one more time. Who will get the next one? We'll find out when overtime begins in a moment.
We have begun sudden death overtime. One into another.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Pitching this one to Krejci. Nicely into the zone. A terrific pad save. Passing one off now to Suter. Point to point it goes to Carlson. Wonderful stop.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this. Excellent scoring chance.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Let's it go. That one blocked. Onside. Terrific glove save. And possession established on the pickup by Krejci. Terrific determination by Carlson. The Americans with possession up the wing. Slid just inside the line to Carlson. Nap by Krejci. Up the wing and still with it. Let's a shot fly. Freezes play.
One mistake and you go home. There's no mistake there. That's a brilliant stop. The game is going to continue.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Eddie's hammered. Enormous collision.
I've never seen a helmet fly before.
Shoots one. Great pad stop. Takes his pass from the goalie. On to McDonough. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Great stick save. Suter's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Final minute of play in overtime. A terrific performance by both of these teams, but no one's won it yet. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Wow, with this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Got his pad on that one. Team Czech Republic's in their own end setting things up. Moved along and in. Blocked. Nice work by Krejci. Puck taken hold of by Dustin Byfuglien. He's in on an onside play. Brings a shot. That's a good hit off the forecheck. Great scoring chance here. Picked up by Ryan Suter. Flings it. Bishop's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. Grounds for immediate removal from this building. Tenders are getting ready. The lists have been turned in. Some coaches say this is where coaching stops. And you just watch. As we will. This is the leadoff man for the shootout. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
To the bottom of the first. And here is the first shooter. Great glove save, but it's loose. No! What happened there? Van Riemsdyk's ready. The first round meant nothing. Still tied. He saved the goal, and he saved his team. goalies have dominated. Will that continue? A wonderful save in the goal crease.
Bishop's kept his team in this game with that big save.
Kane's got a great opportunity here.
Number 88, Patrick Kane.
No luck there. We move on. Goalies have control too. A save, we continue. What a save! He's looking for the first. Blocked that. Could not score. He could have ended it, but he did not. If this is a save, it keeps it going. He scored! So the game ends, and the semifinal looms closer.
The cream has risen to the top, Bob. A few nations are going home, and the rest move forward to a single-game elimination round.
Our telecast tonight, many more to come, and that's the best news there is. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich bidding you good night.